a durable power of attorney can become effective in the future. This is called a springing power of attorney. It is generally used when you want to have someone have the ability to transact your business affairs, but only when you are incapable. It is called a springing power of attorney. Generally speaking, I'm not a proponent of springing powers of attorney because you have to be determined to be incompetent for the power of attorney to become effective.